But the route to a practical computer is often associated with another individual, John Mauchly. He was a fellow graduate student of mine at Johns Hopkins. He was one of the few who was married, and I can remember his telling me that if you dropped a penny into a pot every time you had relation with your wife, and for the first year, and then from then on you took a penny out, there would still be pennies left in the pot at the time you died. Well, John Mauchly, like all of us at that time of the Depression, had a tough time getting a job. He got a teaching job at a small college in the outskirts of Philadelphia, Ursinus College, and that's where he developed his ideas for a computer, which became known as the Maniac, no, the Eniac, and later was a foundation for the Remington Rand Company position in the computer business.